It's extraordinary to think that this landscape was created at the bottom of a prehistoric ocean. Chalk is a permeable, porous rock, and it's formed perhaps 90 million years ago from snows of marine organisms that fell through prehistoric seas, settled on the bed of those seas, and over time was compressed and compressed and compressed. But fundamentally, what we have are shells of once living organisms squashed into the rock that we call chalk.